to Christy Q on Point Radio. Check this out. As a child, Brett wore tap shoes to bed just in case his parents needed cheering up in the middle of the night. Straight up, true fact.